idea is plenty of touches, after a minute, change up, next two in the middle, and then go through that a few times. Vary it how you like, really. Everyone does lame work, just going to do it now and then, okay, as a warmer. If we're moving into some stuff, okay, for instance, there's a lane, you've got two defenders in the middle. Okay, Laurie, you're looking to cut it off from me, so you'd be up there further. Ball have to sell a cue, we call it reading and selling. I need to sell a cue that I'm going to go down the line to Peter, but I'm going to pull it over to Peter over here. Does that make sense? Lots of meters going on. Okay, so I'm going down. The defender thinks I'm going to cut it, he's going to cut it off that way, but I'm going to change my direction and sell a cue going the other way. Depending on numbers, of course, how you can do it is, this is obviously 2v1 decision lanes, but you can make it 3v2, 4v3. I wouldn't go out any further than that. Okay, so we're moving the ball up in the ground, all over the shot, across, back, across the defender. They might just want to keep the defenders in the middle for a flat 1 minute, even if they turn it over, or a bit of a challenge. Okay, whoever turns it over now becomes the defender. You can change it however you like. What we do, we just go, what we will do, we'll count how many times we actually turn the ball over.